like that.
This morning, we are all local all morning in Auburn.
Yeah, right now, Ellen Taylor at Battlefield Coffee, meeting people all over the city. Ellen, how's it been going? Hi.
It's been going really well. In fact, I had to like sneak away and come into one of these back rooms at Battlefield Coffee because I wanted to talk to Hannah Tu's barista. I mean, but you're more than just a barista. What brought you to work at Battlefield Coffee?
Well, a lot of things. I've been to a lot of different treatment centers before, and one thing that was different about this opportunity that I was actually given with only a week clean, I was able to come here and just learn how to live a functional life. I could come here and find out what my weaknesses were. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it had been a long time since I had ever had a regular job.
Sure.
And, you know, there's a lot of things that came up, like getting to work on time using the bus and just
life in general,
yeah.
Too. Now, for people that don't know, I mean, Battlefield Coffee sounds like just a coffee shop, right?
Mm-hmm.
But it's more than that. What do they help you with? What kind of an establishment is it? Let's talk about, let's just say in general, so that way people understand what this place is, because it's more than just a coffee
shop.
Yeah,
it's so many things. I mean, I think that it's kind of caters to your individual needs. Like for me, personally, I needed help with getting my license. I needed help with kind of getting rid of a lot of the wreckage that I had caused in throughout my addiction, and they've just bit by bit looked at just what I needed so that when I walk out of here, I'm ready for life. And we're also learning skills and finding out what we're good at. We have been planning a 5K, and that's like the interns have been learning how to do that and raising money to kind of give back to the program.
Right, because this program helped you too. Now let's talk about this 5K. When is it? How can I sign up? Do I gotta run in it? Because I'm not really a good runner.
No, it's a walk and
Perfect.
Run. Yeah, and it's on May 11th at Rogner Park, I believe it's called. And website, what's the website
for?
battlefieldaddiction.com/run. And it's going to be really awesome. We have already raised quite a bit of money for it, over $15,000. And that has all been the interns' efforts that have been doing that. And I mean, it's fundraising is a great skill that I certainly didn't have. And you can really
Sure.
do a lot with that.
And it's a great way for folks like Hannah and the rest of the folks who have gotten help from this place to give back to. And what I like most about Battlefield Coffee is, well, their coffee, but it's not just about helping those who want the path to recovery, it's about helping the families too. So it has been a great morning here. The show goes on until 10 o'clock, but we will be here, we will be here until 11 o'clock. So if you can, please come by and say hi, because we are so proud and so happy to be all local all morning in Auburn. Guys?
Ellen, thank you. Appreciate it. And you still have time to head out there and visit with Ellen. All right, 9:48 right now. And MJ, how are we doing?
We're drying up.